hard times, the Irish people had endured a great famine and were suppressed by the English. In 1916, the uprising began.
This was Dublin City before the rising. Everything changed after the rising. There are many casualties on both sides.
Let's try and make this a day for the Irish people.
You may kill the revolutionary, but you will never kill the revolution.
By ballot or gun, our day